According to a police report, during that game, another student threw a ball at his face on purpose.
He sustained facial tissue damage to his face. He had a black eye and a bruised nose.
Records show the then fourth grader also suffered a concussion. His condition is something Kamishi Lindley says she and her son, Bryce, knew nothing about. Wednesday, Bryce was charged with aggravated assault.
I couldn't believe it.
This is on top of a one-day suspension, which occurred right after the